Kripa Sindhu Susangpurno Sarva Sattva Pukarakaha Nispriho Sarvato Siddhyo Sarva Vidha Visharadaha Sarva Sangsayo Sangschetta Analasa Guru Rai Gaudiya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually, without understanding Guru Tattva, if you are not established in Guru Tattva, you cannot start your bhajan. Gaudiya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are not established in Guru Tattva, you cannot start your Hari Bhajan. Actual Hari Bhajan you cannot start, because without Sambandha Gyan, how you can start Bhajan? It is like Bhajan, not actual Bhajan. Bhajan Abhas, but not actual Bhajan. First of all, we should remember that Prabhupada speaking, any tattvabid, any realized soul, when looking anywhere, anybody, he always thinking about the result, ultimate result. Try to follow what I say. Bonded soul, they are always busy with some enjoying mood. They cannot get respite of that. Somehow. Maybe they have some proficiency, they are nice, can speak. But still, in bonded condition, they have some other kind of enjoying mood. They cannot get respite of that. So whenever they look anywhere, anything, they have some enjoying mood related with their darshan. But any tattvabid, when looking anywhere, he always looking and always thinking inside. Continuously one kind of thinking going on. What about? About what? About the consequence, about the result. Any object you see is nice, nice object of enjoyment. Anything, maybe woman, maybe money, maybe nice food, anything. Whenever you think, bonded soul must have one kind of enjoyment, some other kind of enjoying mood. That's why Prabhupada speaking, you should think about the result, future. Result, what is the ultimate result of the object what you are thinking about? What is the object? Parinam. In Sanskrit we say parinam bid. Parinam bid. What you are thinking? What you are thinking? What you are speaking? You should think about the consequent. What is the result? Parinam bid. Ultimate result. All different kind of scenario. Changeable scenario anywhere. That's why sometimes I'm bound to speak this way heavily. Not out of envious attitude, I am bound to speak. Your going to Vrindavan is one kind of enjoyment, I'm bound to speak. Your going to Himalaya was one kind of enjoyment. Some other kind of material enjoyment. Ah, so nice. But one Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, one tattvabid, anywhere going, anything thinking, he always thinking with relation to Krishna. In relation to Krishna, anything, any matter, wife, children, money, house, anything, he always try to think in relation to Krishna. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Actually, Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad, by the order of Supreme Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, compiling one book is called Hari Bhakti Vilash. Actually, it was originally Karika. We say short form, gist. It was written by Gopal Bhattu Goswami. Karika, very short. After that expansion, Sanatana Goswami writing it such a way so that we can get all solution. Any kind of solution, problem regarding bhajan practice, I mean, achar, acharan, like so many people asking me, Maharaj, today Ekadasi or tomorrow Ekadasi? So much fighting going on for 2-3 days continuously asking. So if you don't know, how you can answer? Follow. Sanatana Goswami giving all solution about that. You can remember the sloka I started with, I was speaking. Sarvo saṃsayo saṃsceta. I was speaking this word. Sarvo saṃsayo saṃsceta. A Sadguru, Tattavid Guru, can solve any problem that you are feeling, that you are having in your life regarding your bhajan. Even Pope was speaking, my Guru Padma, externally you can find he is not educated, he is not learned man, but believe me or not, he can solve any problem pertaining to this 14 world. He can solve flawlessly, not solve. Flawlessly means to the point, according to Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. We'll have to answer. Flawlessly means, as per Vaishnava Siddhanta, when some Tattvabit speaking flawlessly, you must understand that flawlessly mean according to Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, the solution is perfect. That you can say. Kipa Sindhu. Actually, without Guru Vaishnava, in Chaitanya Charitamrita already it is written. In Chaitanya Charitamrita already it is written, Krishna Bhakti Janma Mul Hoy Sadhu Sangha. The root cause of Krishna Bhakti is Sadhu Sangha. Not only that, after getting Sadhu Sangha, after getting Bhakti, ultimately when you are going to increase your realization by your bhajan, I mean Baba Bhakti, Prem Bhakti, gradually, still there also, Sadhu Sangha is also a main factor. So we cannot avoid. Not only it is a dry philosophy that Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Shaste Koi, Labamatto Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hoi. It is not a dry philosophy. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami not going to speak any dry philosophy. All our Guru Varga not going to speak any dry philosophy. They are all realized so. What they realize, they speak it. What they realize, they are going to speak. So, Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hoy Sadhu Sangha. Now, Prabhupada giving one warning. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnavacha. To avoid evil association is a vital point in the way of your Bhagavad Bhajan. He is speaking. What I am speaking? What I am speaking? Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnavacha. Now, Asat Sanga, what is Asat Sanga, what is Sat Sanga, is quite impossible to understand. Quite next to impossible, if there is any word in dictionary I would like to use. So, fine demarcation. Same thing you are doing, same thing he is doing, same thing, same way. Your mood is little different. Your activity is bhakti, his activity is not bhakti. But externally it's all same thing. Same. 2D point. It's so fine judgment. Now, I would like to say this thing. Then what to do? How we can understand? What is the yardstick? How we can understand we are going ahead in bhajan? Well, there is one barometer to measure. You are going up or down. How? First point is that if you are day by day growing tremendous love for Guru Vaishnava, day by day you are increasing your love, belief. Vaishnava vishash vidhi ho khane khane. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting to Supreme Lord, Prabhu, every fraction of second I like to increase my belief unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. That much thing you will have to do. I want nothing from you. According to my activity, I can travel 14 world. I am not bothered about that. It is according to my own activity, I can run. But Poshupakki hoye thaki swarge ba niroye, tobo bhakti rohu bhakti binodavitai. I am ready to take birth as a beast or bird. That's not a big matter. But your bhakti should be there inside me. Vrittasura also. There is so fine judgment about Vrittasura. There is so many. Total Bhagavad, whole life you have to discuss is quite impossible. Until and unless you are enjoying full Guru Kipa, Sadguru Kipa, and Vaishnava Kipa, Bhagavad Kipa, we cannot realize. If I ask any question, Vrittasur has done some aparad. Aparad? But in Tikaka, Vishwanath Chakravarti says, no, it is like aparad, but not at all aparad. If there is any aparad, then your real self, I mean consciousness, can go down. How it is possible that Vrittasur in demonic form, he is demon, exhibiting total bhakti, exhibiting crying and speaking? How possible? If at all Vrittasura doing any aparadha unto the lotus feet of Mahadev, Shankar, as per your judgment, then how it is possible for Vrittasura to preserve bhakti intact? Not only that, increasing bhakti. That's mean it is like aparad. I can discuss someday. Not today. Today's topic is totally different. It is like aparad, but not aparad. Main thing is that aparad can take you down and down, cover your consciousness. But Vrittasur, he is exhibiting demonic vav, but his consciousness is not going down. On the contrary, he is giving nice lecture in front of Indra in battlefield. Whereas if you feel any problem, well, I cannot stay here, I can go away. He can speak this way. But Vrittasura in front of Indra, battlefield, were already cut it, hand, leg, blood coming out, then speaking. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Indra gone mad. Indra Sargara, Indra gone mad. Indra said, how is possible? You are demon. How are you speaking Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan? That is the main thing. Bhakti is so important. Without bhakti, we are going to die. Without bhakti, bhakti is nectar. You cannot live. Asat Sanga Tyage Vaishnava Acha. This much answer I can speak. And in, you will have to realize it day by day what I speak, because time cannot permit. Asat Sanga Tyage Vaishnava Acha. Okay, I understand. But what is asasanga, what is satsanga, how I can realize? That is pain point. One indication I can give you. There is vast chapter. Only one indication I can speak. That if you are going to increase your consciousness, then be sure you are doing satsanga. If you are going to lose your consciousness, then be sure you are doing Asat-sangha. And Sat-sangha, Asat-sangha demarcation is quite impossible to understand externally. But I already told you this thing. If day by day you are increasing your realization, then be sure you are going right way. You are getting not yellow signal, you are getting green signal. You can go ahead. That is the main point. But one point is very vital, what Prabhupada wants to say. Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnava Avatar, okay. After Asat Sanga, okay, I am successful to avoid Asat Sanga in my life. So what? Suppose I am successful to avoid Asat Sanga, then what? Prabhupada speaking, suppose you are successful to avoid Asat Sanga, then what is your target? If after avoiding Asat Sanga, you are inactive in the way of bhakti, then be sure you are going to become a Mayavadi. Follow my point. Very scientific point. After avoiding, I am sure, okay, I believe that you are avoiding Asat Sanga, you are successful. But after that, what is your target, Prabhupada asking? If after avoiding Asat Sanga, if you are not going to get Sat Sanga, then again danger. Again danger. So, Asat Sanga tag as Sat Sanga and taking Sat Sanga simultaneously, you will have to do. Not that 1 year before I leave Asat Sanga, now I am going to Sat Sanga. Not that. Simultaneously. Asat Sanga tag mean, if you are interested with Guru Vaishnava, that is called Asat Sanga tag. Otherwise, Mayavadi, they are also going to prove that we are avoiding Asat Sanga. Even more than you. A Mayavadi, sannyasi, can prove, oh Maharaj, I am more renounced than I am going to leave everything. Even you cannot come into competition with me. Mayavadi can speak this way. Follow what I say. Like one example I can speak. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj developing detachment from heart. It's quite natural. Bhakti pareshanubhav viraktir annatro choishati ko eka kalaha prapadda manasya. It's simultaneously. Bhakti pareshanubhav viraktir annatro. Annatro means other than issue related to Krishna. Krishna and related matter, I have interest. Other than that, no interest, detachment. So, Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj, Prabhupada speaking, Srila Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj developing 100% perfect detachment like Raghunath Das Goswami. Prabhupada announcing loudly in Harikatha, my Guru Pad Padma, Srila Gaur Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj is totally having that kind of detachment which we can expect with Gaur Kishor, with Raghunath Das Goswami. Prabhupada speaking, total vairagya was total, just like Raghunath Das Goswami, was totally reflected in the life of my Guru Pad Padma. Not even 0.001 gram less. Same to the point. Same vairag. Now one Baba, false Baba, in Vrindavan or Sadhu, they call me Baba, not Maharaj. I am very sorry. Guru Maharaj used to call my Baba, not Maharaj. So they are actually one Baba, false Baba. He wants to come into competition with Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj making one bhajan kutir with leaves and kripa at the bank of Ganga, doing bhajan. Another Pasanda you know, is doing bhajan there, over there. He likes to come into competition with Gaur Kishor Baba. He wants to announce, I am more renounced than Gaur Kishor Baba. You see, I am taking water in the skull of a dead body. And Gaur Kishor Baba is at least having some pot or, you know, half portion of coconut. Coconut, outshell, is also. But I am more renouncing, but I am taking water in there. After some day, he again fall down, is doing all babichar, all rubbish, and gone, finished. So you see, it's very important thing. So, vital point is that Asat-sanga tag and Sat-sanga, to accept Sat-sanga, is simultaneously. Jukupat, Jugapat, in Sanskrit, Jugapat, at a time, you'll have to do. Otherwise, you can become Mayavadi, so-called devotee, maybe, who can say? So, Asat-sanga tag, a Vaishnava, okay. At the same time, the vital point is that if Mayavadi is speaking that I am more renounced than you, okay. But Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, Kesava Goswami, they are all speaking. Mayavadi people, they can prove they are more elevated than you. They are renounced. But Guru Bhargava, I mean Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesava Goswami, they are speaking. Actually, their renouncement is not perfect renouncement. Mentally, they are doing Yoshit Sangha. You understand Yoshit Sangha? Yoshit Sangha means Kamini Yoshit, Kanchan Yoshit, Patishtha Yoshit. So, Prabhupada speaking, they are doing Yoshit Sangha. Material people, they think Yoshit Sangha means to get woman association or woman getting the association of a man. This much they understand. But according to Gaudiya philosophy, deep meaning is that Yoshit means any object which is a matter of your enjoyment. Pratishtha is a matter of your topmost enjoyment. Even Kamini, Kanchan, all gone from your life. You don't like to touch money. Still, the last kick you can get from Mayadevi. Last kick. You can get last kick by Mayadevi. That is called Pratishtha, Yashit. You cannot come out successful. If you come out successful, then you have it. Kanoka Kamini, Pratishtha Bhagini, Chariyachi Jare, Shaita Vaishnava. Kanoka Kamini, Pratishtha Bhagi. Kanok means wealth, riches. Kamini means woman. Pratishtha Bhagini, Pratishtha, position, rank. If totally gone from your life, even not smell is there in your life, then you are pure Vaishnava. So now you think, in what rank we'll have to climb? And in what position we are now put it into? Always and every time you'll have to think over and again, Maharaj, in what situation, what position I am put it into now, and what position I have to climb. Then you can get some inspiration. Provided you are getting satsanga. Satsanga means sadhu sangha, guru vaishnava sangha. So, kripasindhu susangpurno sarva sattva pukarakaha. Kripasindhu means ocean of mercy. Ocean of mercy, not any limit, this much mercy. One rich man can show you mercy, Maharaj, your income is not so much, I can give you financial support. Okay, it's one kind of mercy. But that mercy, you are developing some disease, somebody giving you treatment which cost thousands of, maybe lakhs of rupees. But that is also mercy. But that mercy cannot be compared with the mercy shown by a pure Vaishnava. A Vaishnava. Kripasindhu susangpurno. Kripasindhu, ocean of mercy. And susangpurno means there is no dissatisfaction inside the heart of a pure Vaishnava. You cannot find any kind of dissatisfaction. If at all any dissatisfaction, if suppose Madhavendra Puripat, Maharaj, there is dissatisfaction with Madhavendra, he's crying, okay, he's crying. He's crying for Krishna. There cannot be any kind of dissatisfaction, self-content, satisfied, saturated soul. Kipa Sindhu, he is exhibiting kipa for all, even demon he likes to kill. Still, O Supreme Lord, save him. He likes to kill it. But still that person is saying, Krishna, save him. He don't know. Like Haridas Thakur was beaten at 22 different market by those Muslim ruler. But still, Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, try to save them. They don't know what they are doing. Please save them. Prahlad Mara also. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnum. They don't know. What is the actual interest lying with you, very secretly? What is the actual interest? We are always interested to understand what is my interest. I am going to this thing. What is the interest I can get? But Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Na te vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnu. Swartha gatim means? Self-interest, real self, and the interest lying with that real self, they don't know. Na te vidu, te mean bahuvachan. Those who are demon, they don't know. That the Vishnu is the ultimate interest. Vishnu Bhakti is the ultimate. They don't know. Nate vidu swartha gatimi Vishnu. Dura saya je bahirathmanin. Dura saya, ashay mean hope inside your heart. You are fostering some hope. Maharaj, I can make a big building like palace. I can stay in third floor. Second floor, I can arrange this. This one kind of dream. Fostering. Follow. Somebody like to marry. After marriage, he is in dream thinking my husband can do, the wife can do this. This one kind of dream. We are actually in dreamland. We are now in dreamland, not actual. False dreamland, which can ultimately cheat us. Nate vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnum, durasaya je bahirarthaman. Durasaya means they have some hope, asaya. But they like to find some interest in the external world. Durasaya je bahirarthaman. External meaning, interest, like they are searching for. External interest. Internal interest they don't know. That's the meaning. So now point is that Kipa Sindhu Susang Purmo Susang Purmo, I already explained. Sarva Satya Upakaraka. Satya mean, Satya mean any object occupying some place in this material world have some Satya. Satya mean existence. Satya. Sanskrit teachers there you can understand better than me. I have not learned it. Satta, any object has some satya, occupying some space, this, that. So, actually, bahirarthamanin, they always like to find some interest external world. Now, Kipa Sindhu Susangpurna Sarva Satya Upakaraka. Even I know such a Vaishnava, they are doing bhajan like mad, externally, and Sevak like to give prasadam. Gurudev speaking, you have giving prasadam to them? Trees and keepers pointing out, you have giving prasadam to them, you are giving to me? Like mad, speaking. Not mad. The situation is like that. Situation is like that. He is elevated up to the situation. He can see all. You have given prasadam to them, you are giving to me. Seva cannot understand what Gurudev like to speak. Sarva sattopakarakaha means any jivatma there, in any form. Because in Jaiva Dharma, you know, half consciousness expressed, consciousness totally suppressed. Huh? According to degree of consciousness, because Atma avasyamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. All Siddha Mahatma can look all around Jivatma. This world is full of Jivatma. Atma avasyamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. So they realize all, they can see, like night time you can see star twinkling, twinkling, eh? Star, little star, they can see, like a spark, they can see all Jivatma. Also in tree and keeper, your body itself, one kind of Brahmanda. He is one kind of Brahmanda. You say you cannot count how many tissue, body cell is there inside your body, you can count? Eh? According to biological science, I am speaking, if you have already gone through biology, you are all educated. See, if I am asking you, how many body cell is there inside your... You can count? Inside each body cell, there is cytoplasm, protoplasm, chromosome, all there. Oh my God. DNA, RNA, you know. So all exhibiting some or other kind of life symptom. So your body itself one kind of Brahmanda. You are, through your body, billions of Jivatma living. All. Body tissue all of one. So you can go mad. You can go on thinking over and again about this Tattva. You can go mad. You can think, Maharaj, I should grow. I should increase my realization. Grow. So Kipa Sindhu Susang Purno Sarva Satto Pukaraka. Sarva Satto, any Jivatma, any form. A Vaishnava always try to render some, you know, something for them, so that they can increase their consciousness. That is called actually kripa. That is called actual kripa. If you are going to give some kripa to Subjivatma, means actual kripa means you are going to help him to increase his consciousness. Maybe your wife, maybe your children, that's not a matter. Huh? Otherwise, Guru na sasyat, sajjano na sasyat, pita na sasyat, sajjanani na sasyat, patim na sasyat, doivam na tatsyat, namo chaitaya samapeta mityam. He is not master, he is not Prabhu at all, who cannot save me. My Gurudev is Prabhu, Prabhupada is Prabhu, Guru Varga Prabhu. My Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhakti Vigyan, Bharati Maharaj Prabhu, he can rescue me from my fall down. I was lucky to get his association. I was lucky to get his association. Follow. So, last of all, Sarva Sattopakaraka, Nispriho, no desire at all. A sarvatoho siddhyo. Bhakti siddhi means sarvatoho siddhyo. He is totally siddha. Sarvatoho siddhyo means bhakti siddhi. If yog siddhi is there, then you are not sarvatoho siddhyo. Follow. This sarvatoho siddhyo, in any angle, from any angle if you look, you can find he is siddha. It is only possible when is bhakti siddha. If yog siddho, gyan siddho, then this word you cannot use. That's sarvatoho siddho. Sarvatah Siddhyo, this word only is applicable for a pure Vaishnava. Sarvatah Siddhyo. Sarva Saptapokara Sarvatah Siddhyo. Or Sarva Sangseya Sangschetta. Any doubt I have in my life, Gurudev can cut. Doubt. But one point, Jiva Goswami Pad giving warning. Sabde parechan is natam. This sloka, Jiva Goswami Pad giving some idea. Some nice idea. Sabde. Sabde parecha nishnatam. Sabde mean anantaparam kila sabda sastram. Sabda sastra mean scripture, authentic scripture. If my Gurudev is verse in all Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, everything. It's called actually sabde nishnatam. Pare nishnatam in parabrahmani saptami vibhakti, seventh case ending. We have to see. Parabrahmani nishnatam. So, be careful. He should have a strong love. Seva mood. What my Gurudev can inculcate inside my heart? What my Gurudev can inculcate inside my heart? What? Seva mood. Srila Bhakti Pramod Purigashi Maharaj can inculcate seva mood inside me, provided I am inclined. If I am not inclined, if Bhakti Pramod Purigashi Maharaj, Siddha Mahatma, if Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Prabhupada, still no problem, no improvement. If I am developing some aparat like Ramchandra Khan, he is in front of Madhavendapuri. In Vaikuntha, Kalpa Bhiksha. Madhavendapuri. In front of Madhavendapuri, still no improvement is seen. No improvement in bhajan is seen. With whom? Ramchandapuri. He is going to give advice to Gurudev. Gurudev, why you are crying? Shut up! Idiot. Go away from me. Don't come to me anymore. I don't like to see your face. If I am going to leave my body, if I look your face, then I cannot get the lotus feet of Krishna. Go away. Get lost. Speaking this. So even in front of Madhavendapuri, who is in Gauriya Bhajan, we say main pillar. Still, Ramchandapuri cannot develop any mood. Follow. Whereas, Isharpuri was developing full mood. All stool and urine cleaning. Who? Isharpuri Bhat. Last time. Urine and without any hate. Can you understand that the urine and stool of Vaishnava is aprakita? You cannot. Oh! You can speak this way? That's why you cannot go up. And in Bhagavad we see Rishabdev passing stool. And there is like chandan smell all around. You are smiling? It is written. It is written. All around you can get the smell of chandan. Whereas Rishabdev passing stool, very nice. Tarpare dattatteyo. So what kind of body structure they have, you think? So you should not have that kind of attitude. That's why many times, many people become angry with you, me. When I pass this kind of remark, it is scientific, but they cannot digest. I see in Gauriya Bhajan, history of Gauriya Bhajan, you can find, those who are going to serve pure Guru Vaishnava, if not more, over 98% they fall down. Because somehow they develop some material conception. There is only way to go up in bhajan. That is called pure Guru Vaishnava Seva. There is only way, the topmost way, to go down very quickly. That is called Guru Vaishnava. Both same. Same thing. Guru Vaishnava Seva can take you up. Guru Vaishnava Seva can take you down. Follow? Both. It depends. Same source. Guru Vaishnava Seva can take you to Golok very quickly. And Guru Vaishnava Seva can make you fall down very quickly, provided you have some material conception. So Ishwar Puribad not developing that. Ishwar Puribad always having some aprakita transcendental brain, a buddhi, vichar, Gurudev. That's why giving, getting all the treasure Gurudev having, transfer to Shisha. Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchare. You heard this point? Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchare. In a devotee and a Krishna Bhakta, you can expect all the qualities of Krishna to come. Same, Guru Bhakti, Guru Gun, Sakali Sanchare. Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchare. Guru Bhakti, Guru Gun, Sakali Sanchare. In Guru Bhakta, who is having Bhaktaika Esham Gurudeva Tatma Dishloka Minitame? Evam Guru Pasanaika Bhaktya Vidya Katarena Sityena Dhira. You can remember, I explain. Strong affinity is my Gurudev, my Vaishnava. This way, if you can serve, surely 100% you can go up. Pahova speaking. Those who are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur, those who are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Dara properly, I can explain at the date of disappearance of appearance of Bhaktivinoda, not clearly. I can touch this point. Prabhupada speaking, if I am going to follow Bhaktivinoda Dara, then Anaya Radhito Nunam. If I am not going to follow Bhaktivinoda Dhara, if I am not going to follow Bhaktivinoda Dhara, there is two Dhara. One is Bhaktivinoda Dhara, one is material Dhara, Mayadevi Dhara. There is two way. One is Bhaktivinoda Dhara. Bhaktivinoda Dhara, if you follow, then you can get the chance to discuss this point, Anaya Radhito Nunam. Anaya, by her, Krishna was served perfectly, to the point, excellent. Anaya radhito nunam. Nunam mana nishchitam eva. But if you are going to follow the opposite way, abhaktivinoda dhara, then what kind of feeling you can develop? Miyate anaya iti maya. Just opposite. Miyate anaya iti maya. This track you can follow. If you follow Bhaktivinoda Dhara, then this. If you follow Abhaktivinoda Dhara, then this. I like to speak so many things, so heavy, deep philosophy. But time cannot permit. Today I like to discuss something. Already I am discussing, I am making background to speak, to project all the qualities of, transcendental qualities of Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. I was making background from different angle to make you understand. Because otherwise you cannot understand. What kind of mood? Follow. Srila Bhakti Vedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj used to speak this way many, many times. That Narottam Brahmachari is ideal Brahmachari. In this age of Kali, you cannot find this kind of Brahmachari. It's rare. Rare. Like Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bhagavat Maharaj, they are there. But Madhava Goswami Maharaj very often used to speak this thing. That Narottama Brahmachari is the ideal Brahmachari. You can expect any siddhanta to be solved by him, anything. So intuition, so, you know, capacity. genius. I would say this much. In whole society, Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj was genius. So genius. He can remember 50 years back what happened. 50 years back. That time he was there. I went there. I meet him speaking. His recorder is there. He can speak. 50 years back. He can remember everything, but that was happening. So nice. Vital point is that we must learn Bhagavad Dharma Vigyan, Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. From him is the realized soul. We must learn Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. How to serve Gurudev is one kind of idealism. We can follow him and watch how he was serving Gurudev. Tatro Bhagavad Dharmano Sikshet Gurvatma Daivataha Amayaya Anubritva Jai Tussed Atma Atmado Harihi. Very important slok. You should remember all the time. Follow. Tatro Bhagavad Dharmano Sikshet Gurvatma Daivataha Amayaya Anubritva Jai Tussed Atma Atmado Hari. Atma Atmado Hari. What do you mean by that? Even if you are making MA in Sanskrit, still it is impossible to understand. Follow. You must come up to the level of a realized soul. Otherwise you cannot understand. Atma Atmado Hari. Atmado mini. Atma Atmado Hari. It means Vishwanath Chakudvaya speaking. Krishna, Deho, Dehi, there is no difference. Krishna's total body is Atma. Huh? Krishna can do anything, any seva with any limb, anga. Krishna can do. So, total conception is that Gurudev, Bhagavat Tattva Vid Gurudev, can give Krishna. If you are going to follow Gurudev and learning Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan and digest fully, ultimately Gurudev can give Krishna, Krishna se tomar. You must sing. Krishna se tomar, Krishna dite paro. Can give Krishna in Golok. And in material platform? Oh Maharaj, in material platform, don't speak that way. You are in mutt. Moth is not material platform. You are in material proper, you cannot realize this moth. So at least Gurudev can give you Vigraha, deity. He also Krishna? Also Krishna? Deity means Krishna? In Chaitanya Chaitamita we learn this thing from Guru Varga. Vigraha now to me Shakshat Bhajandanandan. You are not deity. You are Krishna. You are speaking, you cannot move. If you can speak, you can also move. Very nice is speaking this way. You are speaking. So if you are speaking, you can also move. You have to go from Vrindavan there. Ah, Vigraha, deity moving. We never heard. Deity speaking. Then deity can go. You have to go. Then Krishna defeated. Krishna said, well, you'll have to give me 1 kg, one kilo rice you have to cook daily. Don't move behind. You can only hear the leg ring. No. Pile. Chum. Only sound you can understand that I'm moving behind you. Don't look back. If you look back, I can stay there. You cannot move me. So, Krishna giving this. So vigraha now to be shakshat brajananandan. Strong belief you should grow inside your life that is not deity, is just Krishna. Prabhupada giving this kind of siddhanta, the day you can realize shakshat harityana samasya saksai ruktastata bhavati, the day you can realize your Gurudev is just non-different from Krishna, you can see your Gurudev inside Krishna, Gaurangama, then you can go get topmost success in your life. Prabhupada speaking. Then everything done. The day you can realize, the day you can feel, the day you can see your Gurudev inside Gaurangama, shakshad harityana samasya, at the final, topmost success in your life. You can get all realization. You can get everything. Follow. So you will have to wait for that day. Repeatedly you will have to hear Harikatha. Repeatedly and digest. Repeatedly, not that, oh Maharaj, over some other people can hear. My, I have already heard. No, repeatedly and digest. That's why it is written, Krishna in front of Uddhav. In front of Uddhavji Maharaj, who is the topmost acharya, because Krishna keeping representative in this material. Uddhav like, the Prabhu, I cannot stay without you, you will have to take me with. If you love me, yes, I cannot think about you. If you love me, you will have to carry out my order. You will have to stay in this material world as a spiritual teacher. Who can teach? You have to stay, don't go. Hanumanji Maharaj also crying, Ramchandra, Prabhu, take me. You will have to stay in King Purushavarsha, act as Acharya. Who can so? What is Ram Bhakti? Acharya, you will have to act. You have to act as Acharya. Because Acharya is a rare at present. Pure Acharya. It's a rare factor. Rare. So that's why Krishna Bhagavan speaking to Uddhavji Maharaj, Tatro Bhagavad Dharmana Shikshet Vidilinga. You will have to learn everything about Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. From where? Tatro Bhagavad Dharmana Shikshet Gurvatma Devata. Huh? Inside his heart, Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Krishna is your, near and dear. You can give me Krishna. Dhai tobo pache pache. I am running behind you with this hope that you can give Krishna to me. I am fostering this kind of desire that you can give Krishna to me. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Krishna se tomar mean? Same thing. Shakshad arityana samasya sastri rukto stata babbade. King tu pavarja priyavatasya. Follow what I say. Krishna Bhagavan giving advice to Uddhav, this way you will have to learn Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan and digest through seva. Only hearing and memorize, not that. Krishna Bhagavan, Balaram, Krishna himself, they themselves, Krishna also, Balaram also, serving Sandipani Muni. Now Sandipani Muni blessing to Krishna and Balaram. I bless you. Any time, any moment you can remember any part of Veda and Vedanta, Ayata Yamini. Any time, anything you like to remember with Veda, Vedanta, Upani, readily you can remember. It is the blessings of whom? Sandipani Muni. Sandipani Muni blessing Krishna, blessing to Krishna. Is possible, Ma? Yes, everything is possible. What not? Is a bhakti field, everything is possible. You are criticizing Durvasa Muni. Oh, so angry attitude actually all the time. If you find any angry man, it's just like Durvasa, angry man. we speak this way. But angry, but you are criticizing, but you don't know the tattva of Durvasa Muni. Secret tattva is there. He is Mahadev, Angsha. Only you see that he is angry. Okay? He is expressing this kind of, you know, attitude. But how it is possible Durvasa Muni blessing Radharani? Radharani blessing Krishna. Is the capacity. Now Durvasa giving blessing to Radharani. How possible? Yes, everything possible. This is bhakti field. Achinta Vedavet Tattva Vigyan. I can discuss long period, long time. What Matacharya speaking, what Nimbarkacharya speaking, what Ramanujacharya speaking. Follow? I have to realize. And ultimately, what do you mean by Achinta Vedavet Tattva Vigyan? That is also in point. Because it's the blessings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I can elaborate this point. If you find that Jiva Goswami Pad going to establish a nice Siddhanta, whereas Ramanujacharya already setting one Siddhanta, Jiva Goswami Pad setting another Siddhanta. Then you cannot speak this way that Jiva Goswami Pad going to violate. Jiva Goswami Pad going to violate Ramanujacharya. You're doing aparad, committing aparad, you cannot speak this way. Follow? Whereas bonded soul going to establish something is aparad. Why Maharaj, what is the Siddhanta? Because Ramanujacharya already giving one Siddhanta. Jiva Goswami Pad not this Siddhanta is, we go here, we follow this Siddhanta. Now, whom to follow? Follow, vital point, very sensitive point. Jiva Goswami Pad not going to commit any aparad. But what is the harmony? What is the harmony? Bhagavad Tattva began in resting in such a level, from different angle if you look, you can get this meaning, from different angle you can get this meaning. Otherwise, how it is possible, same Bhagavatam, 18 different kind of authentic commentary. 18 different, you can go mad. How possible? What Vijaya Raghav speaking, what Madhvacharya speaking, what, you know, different, Vallabhacharya speaking, Tattva Pradeep. How possible? This is the only solution. If I keep one diamond here in middle, if I ask my twin mother, what is the color? They can say green color coming. If I ask my father, he can say Maharaj, blue color coming. Blue? Skin green? Masterji speaking, no, yellow. I see. Everything okay? Everything okay? Nobody speaking lie. A diamond, due to refraction of light, from different angle, we can see different light ray. So Jiva Goswami Pad obviously not going to commit any aparad unto the lotus feet of Jiva Goswami Pad. Ramanujaja speaking, Vishishtadvaitavad. Follow. Shankaraja speaking this, Dvaitavad. He is speaking Shuddhadvaitavad. Follow? This way different Acharya speaking. All they are perfect. All they are okay. According to their own position, they are speaking the truth. Same absolute truth, they are looking this way, that way. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, giving ultimate harmony. Okay, you have some other kind of disparity there. Ramanuja speaking this, Madhuja speaking this. Okay. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving a total harmony with this Achinta Vedavat Tattva, Shakti Tattva, taking from whom? Ramanujacharya. Follow? This way, you see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu making total harmony. Now, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, we have seen how different way he is serving Guru Vaishnava. And any question, any Siddhanta, somebody putting in front of him, can give answer. One point I forget to give you answer. You can remember. I am not giving complete answer. What? Shabde parecha nishnatam. I was going to explain, but not totally done. One vital point. Jiva Goswami was speaking. If your Gurudev is not shabde parecha nishnatam, suppose parabrahma nishnato, shabda brahma not nishnato. Not nishnavin? Only he is having bhakti, pure bhakti. He cannot give example from Veda Vedanta, this is not possible. In that case, Jiva Goswami was speaking, suppose you are going to put some question in front of your Gurudev. Gurudev can answer, obviously, he can solve. But giving answer in a totally exclusive way. You say, my Gurudev not speaking from Veda Vedanta. He is giving right answer. He cannot be not giving his. Jiva Goswami was saying, be careful about that. Jiva Goswami Pad giving one warning. Be careful about that. If your Gurudev is Sabde Parecha, not Nishnatham, Sabde Pare, Sabda Brahmani, Parabrahmani, not Nishnatham, then he not going to solve any problem. In that case, you can express some doubt, then you can fall down. Follow. You can express doubt. Gurudev cannot speak, cannot give any example from Shastra. He is giving solution. Nice solution. But not giving any direct scriptural evidence. In that case, you can explain. It is possible for Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Because he is eternal Parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gokishar Pahaji Maharaj is also eternal Parsad of Gauranga. They are eternal Parsad of Radha Govinda. Prabhupada can find everything inside Gokishar Pahaji Maharaj. There is no even any shortage of darshan. Like that day I was speaking, you can remember. That day I was speaking. Prabhupada speaking, whenever I look at Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can see Radharani inside Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Not my father. Follow. Prabhupada speaking, whenever I look at Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can clearly see Radharani is there inside her. This is called darshan. You will have to go up to that level. Go, try again and again with your bhajan. Land is one kind of milestone. Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj is one kind of milestone in front of us. My Guru Maharaj used to say, if I go away from this material world, suppose any problem, you are expecting some answer from me, suppose I am not there, you can go and ask this question to Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj can realize my heart. Guru Maharaj used to speak this way. That much honor my Guru Maharaj used to speak. All the time. He is one genius in total society. He was one genius. He used to do such nice Guru Seva, excellent. I cannot do in my whole life. I think I cannot do that kind of Seva. With body, mind, brain, all the time doing Seva. Never. Restless Seva. Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj used to do restless Seva of Gurudev in his whole life. So you can follow him. If you can follow him, then you can come out successful. And also, I am bound to confess that by the order of Guru Vaishnava, I was bound to write so much protest note regarding difference, Siddhanta, this, that. And whenever I write anything, finally I go to Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. Maharaj, I am reading you just here. Maharaj hearing and dancing. I am sitting in Vyasasana. Never he liked to change my Siddhanta. Never. Very nice! You can publish. Nobody can do any harm to you. Because so heavy writing. It is only Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. Only. Because by that time, Guru Maharaj already gone. When I started writing all Pratibad, I mean, protest note, Bharati Maharaj were there. Even when I was writing, I was compiling one book, Bhakti Pramod Bani Vaibhav. That time Guru Maharaj writing countless article. I wanted to write in a very systematic way. Sambandha Avidya Prayojan. Follow. My Guru Maharaj writing so many articles. I collect some so that I can make a nice book. But first of all, I have to realize what is Sambandha, what article is related to Sambandha Gyan, what article related to Prayojan and Avidya, Sambandha Avidya Prayojan. I was segregating, but still finally I expressed doubt. That time there was no disciple of Bharati Maharaj, open gate. We are allowed to come in front of Bharati Maharaj any time. Come, come, sit. I go on discussing. Maharaj, I am reading. You will have to speak. This is under what category I can put? This is under what segregation? Is Sambandha? No, it is Avidya. Okay. This way, yes, and jot down. Follow. This way, I make a nice chart. After that, according to Sambandha, Avidya, Prayojan, I segregate and I am published one nice book of Bhakti Pramod Bani Vaibhav. Only and only Bharati Maharaj, when by the order of Guru Vaishnav, Naran Maharaj was the in charge of Chaitanya Gauri Mart, senior devotee. They are all senior. They give me order to write some protest note against it. It's not Siddhanta. You will have to write. By the blessing of Guru Vaishnava, I was bound to write. Finally, I published. Only Bharati Maharaj, somebody criticizing me. Sambhava is not doing bhajan, he is only writing this way. There. What problem? He can do and do bhajan. And see, what do you mean by bhajan? They are criticizing me in Vrindavan, somebody here criticize. Okay. But Bharati Maharaj not criticizing. What to speak about criticizing? Bharati Maharaj giving enthusiastic energy to me. Hey, do nice. In Vyasasana I am speaking, I am not changing one word. Bharati Maharaj speaking in Govardhan. Bharati Maharaj, for some day, Bharati Maharaj, long ago, not long. Bharati Maharaj speaking. It is the duty of a big acharya. How it is possible that Krishna want to get this service from you? Only this much. It is the duty of big acharya. And only Bharati Maharaj announced in front of all audience. Only Bharati Maharaj, nobody else. Only Bharati Maharaj announced openly in Harikatha. Where? In Prabhupada's birthplace, Chaitanya Gauri Math, Puri. I was not there. Some sannyasi was there, some devotee. They speak. That Maharaj openly announced, Maharaj, Sambhava published some protest note. You must go through that protest note. You can learn something. But somebody criticizing me, exactly. Don't go through that book. You can lose bhakti. They are speaking. Don't go through the writings of Sambhava. It's all you can lose bhakti. But Bharati Maharaj speaking this way. You can read and know what is bhakti. What do you mean by bhakti? Prabhupada speaking, the same thing I can see, this conception is totally reflected into the heart of Bharati Maharaj. Otherwise, how Bharati Maharaj speaking this way? Prabhupada speaking, if your Guru Vaishnava is insulted by somebody, if your Guru Vaishnava is insulted by somebody, it is your duty to give answer. Otherwise, you are going to lose your bhakti. To become angry, to express angry attitude, to express angry attitude when in front of me Guru Vaishnava is being insulted by somebody. If I am not going to express angry attitude, then I have no bhakti. Papa speaking. Bhakti. Because if you have any relationship with Gurudev, then you have relationship, you must think and become angry. Huh? Shwati Devi also speaking this way. Shankar Bhagavan Jagat Guru is being insulted by Dakha, my father. Who is father? You are my father? I don't think you are my father. I am going to leave this body so that nobody can speak, nobody can find any relation of my body with you. I am going to leave my body. Doshana Paresham hi, this shloka, someday I can discuss. So if you are not going to express angry attitude when your Gurudev and Vaishnava is being insulted by somebody, then you have no bhakti. Narottama Thakur writing in Kirtan, how to apply krodh. Krodh, this angry attitude, you can apply against a demon who is against Guru Vaishnava. Narottama Thakur speaking. Asakti. I like to express asakti in dham. I like to express my desire to stay with Guru Vaishnava and hear Harikatha. It's also positive quality. Same thing. If you apply negatively, follow. Same angry attitude. If you are going to apply negatively, then you are going to fall down. Narottama goes in Kirtan speaking, all right application of kama, krodha. Follow. It's the right application. In the life of Bhaktivedan Bharati Maharaj, in my whole life, I have never seen Bhaktivedan Bharati Maharaj expressing tamaguna, rajaguna, never. Stainless life, stainless. I am loudly speaking. Bhaktivedan Bharati Maharaj is stainless. Nobody can point out even one instant that Bharati Maharaj has some stain. So stainless character. So nice. Maharaj used to say, actually I was in Srauta Pantha. I was in Srauta Pantha. That's why you can get so much Tattva Siddhanta from me. You think I have gone through so many books. Not that. Bharati Maharaj one day speaking. Babaji Maharaj, you think I have gone through so many books. Always I was busy with Guru Vaishnava in Seva. You think I have gone through so many books. No. Only I hear from Guru Vaishnava. Srauta Pantha. I have, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I have so much capacity to catch what Siddhanta I heard 50 years back from Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami Maharaj. What Siddhanta I heard from Bhakti Yudha Banadev Goswami Maharaj, I can remember everything. It is also by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. But his knowledge, profound knowledge, can give you one right conception that surely he has gone through so many books and literatures. Maharaj said, actually, believe me, no time. Always I am doing seva, seva. Gurudev said, Nautama, now go there. Nautama, go to Assam. Nautama, go to there. All day and night I am running. But I am only thinking about Guru Vaishnava, their Siddhanta. So anywhere, Bharati Maharaj is saying, anywhere. Also I told you, you can remember. And the patience. Unparalleled, unbeaten. Patience. Oh, never express grief. Never. He was tortured. He was tortured by some group. Heavily. Heavily. I don't like to speak in details. It's all game, one kind of leela. But still, Bharati Maharaj not expressing angry attitude. From morning, he went to take bath. His room was locked. He's staying outside with wet cloth, not giving any protest against it. Whole day. So much patience. Because they are developing this kind of quality, because they are actually Guru Sevak. If you become actual Guru Vaishnava Sevak, you can also express this kind of quality. Heavy. You can remember, I told, disappearance day, that there is one big camp, there is, where? In Kumbh Mela, there in Allahabad, Kumbh Mela. And there was one nice camp by whom? Our Bhakti Dvaita Madhav Goswami Maharaj. My Guru Maharaj was also there. It was too late. They got information, the authority got information. Authority means some bonded soul was there. Management. Authority means bonded soul, some. Yes, they got letter from whom? Bhakti Jajavar Goswami Maharaj. I am coming for 3 days there. This board. They became angry. Hey, you are speaking, sending letter late time. There is no space, nothing is coming left. Now no space is coming now. Where to stay? Bhakti Vigyan, my Bharati Maharaj, hear this thing. What problem? No, but actually, Bhakti Vichar, you know, hey, Jayadav Goswami Maharaj, writing lady, he is coming. So, there's problem, there's no space. Maharaj laughing. Keep quiet. I have my place, you give me, allow me one place to sleep. You allow, no? Yes, you have a, that place I can give to my Gurudev. He is also my Gurudev. We are lucky that Maharaj coming here to bless us. You become angry? Maharaj coming late? Eh? So what? We are lucky that Maharaj coming here, we can get some feeling. Maharaj can do kirtan. Everybody can get benefit. Such kirtan is rare. So you become angry? I can give my place. Bhakti Bharati Maharaj is giving his own place. Maharaj, you stay nicely. Any problem, any seva you can, I am your servant, sevak. I'm Bhakti and Bhajan getting staying outside. So what problem? Many incidents, if I go on speaking it, I can make a nice book. So time cannot permit. I like to get some blessings from Maharaj, from his heart. So that he can bless me, I can stay in bhajan line. Because you all my Guru Varga, always protecting me from my fall down. You are keeping one close watch on my character. Your binocular is there. What Sam Baba doing? All the time. So I am saved. My Guru Varga, giving me chance to speak Harikatha, realize this, that. So, this way, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, my Guru Varga, Sikha Guru, always giving me chance. Hey, now Sam Baba can speak. But nobody in Chaitanya Guru speaks. Sam Baba can speak. Bharati Maharaj, now Sam Baba can speak. Speaking. In Jalandhar, actually it was an open order of Bhakti Bharati Tugasi Maharaj. But still I cannot make up time as regarding prasadam and staying some. You know my. That's why everybody become disgusted. But Bharati Maharaj went fine. I come in Jalandhar. Hamara Baba Ji Maharaj aa gaya. Hamara Baba aa gaya, very happy. He became very happy. Such Vaishnava I have never seen. I like to get some blessings from him. to the appearance day. I like to speak a lot of things. Siddhanta, my time cannot permit. So, Vancha Kalpa Dharvasya Kipa Sindhu Bhavacha Patitanam Pavani Bhavishna Bhyo Namo. Any question if you have, you can put. No question.
The Maharaj was saying that either you can go up or you can go down.
That road is very slippery. Slippy. Gaudiya Bhajan road is very slippy and slanting. You cannot stand in one place. How do you have to go up? Okay. Middle you cannot stay.
Why is it we see sometimes people are very offensive and they're holding big positions and seem to be going up?
Oh, because same thing, you have to find answer for my Harikatha. You have to find answer. I told you, everything depends upon your satsanga or asatsanga. Not that, be careful, not that I am acting as acharya, so I am doing satsanga, I can give lecture, not that. Follow my point. That is not evidence. That's why many times I was bound to speak this way, until and unless you are established in Advaita and Tattva, though you are big acharya, I am big acharya, you cannot give guarantee, any guarantee that I cannot, you cannot give any guarantee that I cannot fall down. Follow? There's no guarantee. What I mean to say, if I explain big Harikatha, Advaita and Tattva, what do you mean by Advaita and Tattva? What do you mean? If I am acting as acharya, but I am not totally established in Advaita and Tattva, then any time I can fall down. Advaita and Tattva mean? Anywhere I look, anything I look, I can see Krishna. Anything. I can see in relation to Krishna. Otherwise, there is every possibility of my fall down. Be careful. Don't become angry with me. You will have to find answer through Harikatha. I give answer, everything. So why this is? Sometimes they are going out. Don't fall down. How possible? Because they don't understand scientific answer of this satsanga or asatsanga. The day you realize means 100% you are enjoying full kippah of Gurudev. Without the full kippah of Guru Vaishnav, you cannot have this kind of capacity to distinguish. He is Sat, he is Asat, he is 50% advanced, he is 80%. You can realize everything if you are doing bhajan. Try to do Nam bhajan. Pure place, you make one nice place, fix up and do bhajan. Harinam. Each Harinam, clear pronunciation. Each Harinam. And there is one Krishna mantra. I cannot speak in front of. Sanatana Gosai doing Purascharan. Purascharan you need not do. That was separate case. Somebody putting question, I give answer. Sanatana Gosai, Rukh Gosai doing that totally different thing. Krishna mantra. Don't try to do Krishna mantra. If your heart is dirty, if you are going to do Krishna mantra, then you can get all dirty thing. Because you have some material desire, you can get it fulfilled. Don't do. And to do Harinam. When I was in Barsana, sometime in Nandagram, sometime Barsana, sometime Suryakunda, they may go cool, so many. In Barsana, I've been there. One devotee of Srila Bhakti Vayuha Puri Goswami Maharaj. He respects me, loves me very much. But now he is no more with us. He was from Ganjam district, the same place of Bhakti Vayuha Puri Goswami Maharaj. Same district. He used to do Harinam. Night time, everybody sleeping. Now 12 o'clock, he get up and take clean and do Harinam, clean. Loudly. If you feel disturbance, then don't stay in this temple. You go away. Better. You can make offense. Hey. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jai Shri Radhe. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. One Harinam and after loudly. He leave body there. There. Went to home and leave body. Every day, night time doing that. I never think he is my Shishya Varga. I think he is my Guru Varga. I never think he is my Shishya Varga. When I am speaking heavily, so many people can think that Maharaj is speaking heavily. So what to do? I am bound to speak that way. If you think I am not Vaishnava, also it is a positive point for me. I can save my time also. Okay, don't worry. Vanchakalpatrava sikhapasin bhavajitam varashna bhyanam.